Killzone Mercenary is amazing. The game shouts high quality during all of its gameplay. It's so well made, you feel like you have a portable PS3 in your hands. This is one of the games that show what the Vita is capable of. The graphics are stunning, and there are no stutters or FPS drops. I'm saying this because IGN's review said that there were issues like this from time to time, but I haven't stumbled upon them. I think only once there was a slight frame drop, but it was just for a second. The rest of the gameplay was butter smooth. I guess that from the time IGN made the review until now, the issue or the issues got ironed out with an update maybe, so that now there are no occasional frame drops. The experience is butter smooth. Story-wise, the game is about mercenaries, and in this game, everything is about money. You will hear about money in almost every cutscene. Even the gameplay is made on the greedy view of a mercenary. Every action you do rewards you with money. Whether it is that you collect ammo from an enemy, or do a kill, or no matter what you do, you will get some money for it. And this gives an arcade feel to the game. You feel like you want to do as much valuable stuff as possible to earn money and get more gear. And if we are at gear, there is plenty. You won't be able to use even a quarter of all of the guns in the game during the campaign. That's how much weaponry you get to choose from. There's a wealthy list of primary guns, wealthy list of secondary guns, you can buy throwables, armor, gadgets, there are plenty of options in the game. And each gun feels different, which is a great plus. During gameplay, you will also have to solve puzzles with your touchscreen. I found those annoying. As for the difficulty curve, no matter if you play the game on the easiest difficulty or on the hardest, the game will still offer a challenge. On the easiest, well, it's the easiest. But beware of the harder difficulties. They are fairly tough or extremely tough, depending on the difficulty you choose. Also, I like the combat a lot. Not only that the game moves like a PS3, has many weapons and looks great, but enemies are smart and will try to flush you out with grenades or will try to flank you. You also can't carry that much ammo, so you'll have to get out of cover to scavenge for more, which adds more excitement to the combat. There are also some boss battles in the game, and a turret level like this, which shows how good this handheld game can be. Also, after you finish the 5-hour long campaign, you can, in theory, play online matches. The servers are still up. Problem is, you won't find players online. Most of my attempts ended up with me being the only player online. Only once I managed to get into a one-on-one match, so I can't review the multiplayer part. I can show you from the menu that it has three main modes, but I haven't played enough multiplayer to tell you about my experience with it. My only experience is the one-on-one match and the fact that whenever I tried to connect, I was the only player there. Overall, I consider the game a masterpiece. If you own a Vita, you definitely should play the game. It has everything you would expect from a high quality shooter. Okay, so this was the video. If you liked it, please hit the like button and subscribe. If you want to financially support me in my pursuit to review as many video games as possible, you can do that on Patreon or on the channel's membership section. You would help me a lot. If you want, you can follow me on Twitch, Instagram or Discord. And if you want to see another video of mine, just wait till I stop talking and there will be thumbnails of other videos I've made. Thanks for watching.